Guys, you have no idea how excited I am about this. Like, literally, when I found out the news, I had to get up from my fucking chair and triple check this, because it looks like Grand Theft Auto is finally here for the iOS and Android devices. And holy goddamn, am I fucking excited about this, dudes. It, like, I've been dreaming about this moment for literally years. I mean, all the other Grand Theft Auto games, well, except GTA 4, are on the cell phone, and now it looks like GTA 5 is on, you know, my phone. Now I can play it when I'm literally taking a shit in my bathroom. Holy goddamn, dudes, am I freaking excited about this. And now I'm gonna be sharing it with you guys. So how are you guys doing today? My name is Mr. Boss for the win, and welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing swell today. So of course, if you guys didn't already read the title, we're gonna be talking about Grand Theft Auto for the iOS and Android devices. And yes, you guys heard right. You guys are not misreading it. It's 100% true. Now before we get things started, I was just wondering if you guys can be ever so nice, support the video with a blue thumbs up. You know, I just want to spread this video around to everybody to let everyone know about the whole cell phone and Grand Theft Auto. So if you guys can do me that small little favor, like try to get the video to at least 25 likes at least, then that'll be ever so nice of you dudes. And also subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand spanking new. I would hate it if you missed out on any of my brand new GTA videos. But with that being said, let's get things started today. So I'm not sure if you guys are really familiar with the time I made a video about this, like a couple of months ago. And basically in that video, I was talking about GTA 5 coming over to the cell phone devices. And it'll actually make some sense, because if you guys don't really know, the companies that are actually making cell phone games like Clash of Clans and other popular, you know, phone games are actually making quite a lot of money actually. Like, it's actually a thing where people are making, you know, as much money as AAA titles simply because, you know, the free-to-play games that offer, like, microtransactions are making them a shit ton of cash. So it'll actually make more sense for Rockstar to, like, transfer the game over towards cell phone devices. But the only problem with that was the fact that it's not really possible, because Grand Theft Auto is actually a quite big game, and I don't really see any cell phones, well, as of right now, running the game perfectly up to the point where the game doesn't, like, lag and jitter and do all that stuff. And there's also some things where people are actually, you know, pretending that they can download the game, but in reality, you get viruses from it. And I happened to find this, you know, advertisement where it told me that I can play GTA 5 on my iOS device. Now, from being a GTA channel, you would know that this stuff will be confirmed by Rockstar Games. So, out from the back, I already knew that this was all bullshit. But you know what? I clicked it anyways, just to see what exactly I'll be, you know, led to. So, I found this one video where they were basically talking about it, as you guys are seeing, where this guy is downloading the app from the Android market, and he is playing GTA 5 on his, you know, phone. And, you know, I'm here watching the video like, bro, this is all fake, because, first of all, the game, in the description, as he states it, is going to be about 17 gigabytes. Now, I don't know about you guys, but GTA 5 is a pretty big game, and I highly doubt that someone has, like, 17 gigabytes to spare on a single game. And also, with the game being so huge, they cannot actually compress it, because there's no cell phone out there, as of right now, that they can handle the GTA 5 world, and it's really fucking huge, right? But no, like, I'm here on the website where they're basically talking about how you guys can download it, a brief description of it, and basically how this website is, like, trying to trick you guys is to download the GTA 5 app, quote-unquote, because they're trying to get you to download a virus. It's basically a huge virus scheme, guys. It's all a virus. If you guys click on it, then basically you're going to get an .exe file installed on your computer. And if you run it, then the guy who uploaded this fake bullshit, website is going to be stealing your information from your computer. And the only reason why I'm bringing this up is because I have got a few people around the months who bring it up about GTA 5 coming out to cell phones. And I'm just here warning you guys about the situation. As of right now, there is no GTA 5 game that is on Android or iOS, and I'm pretty sure it won't be coming out, because, you know, the game is pretty big, and As of right now, if there's any phones that can handle it, then goddamn, I gotta get me that phone then. But yeah, man, stay away from all these videos and, you know, websites that are, you know, advertising that this is gonna be coming out. It's all fake, guys. It's complete bullshit. Do not be tricked. But, a big, big but. But recently, now GTA 5 is now on iOS and Android devices. Now, basically, I'm going to be showing some screenshots of it right here. And now, you guys can actually play the game 100% for free. So, now that we know that this is, like, you can actually do it and stuff, I'm pretty sure you guys are kind of curious exactly how you do it. So, yeah, I'm going to teach you now how to do it. So, make sure that you guys pay attention, dudes. Now, in a sense, this is kind of free. Of course, if you already own Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, basically, what you guys are going to be needing is to download an app known as Moonlight. This is on the iOS and Android devices. I might make a tutorial on this later down the line, but it's like a quick little tutorial. So once you guys download that app from the store, now, basically, it syncs in with your Steam account. So that means you guys need to have a Steam account. If you guys don't know what Steam is, it's basically the PC, you know, interface of where you can download like games and stuff. You know, Steam. Who the fuck doesn't know what Steam is? Yeah. So make sure that you guys also have Grand Theft Auto 5 on it. And of course, once you guys have that on, basically when you connect over to Moonlight, it's gonna ask you to connect to your network, your internet, you know, service, whatever the fuck you guys have, connect to your network, and then it's gonna sync in with your Steam if you guys put your information there and log in. And then now it's officially synced in with Steam. Now you can basically run any game that you guys have off Steam into your cell phone. So basically it's like kind of like a Wii U tablet where you can play the game on your tablet or on your TV. But yeah, you can play on your cell phone. So the signal transfer over towards your cell phone, and then you just click the game that you guys want to play. So for instance, Grand Theft Auto 5, of course. You load it up, it logs you in through Social Club, you wait in the loading screen, you start the game up, and then now it has all the controls to play the game through the cell phone, just like right here. And of course, anyone can do this, you guys can literally do it, but of course, you guys are going to need a PC, and you guys are going to be needing GTA 5 on your Steam account, unfortunately. But of course, you guys can play Grand Theft Auto 5 on your mobile device. So of course, if you guys are gonna go take a shit or someone's using your computer or any of that stuff, you guys don't have to worry about that anymore. You can literally play Grand Theft Auto from the comfort of your guys' bed, couch, toilet, wherever the fuck you guys are at. You can literally do this on your phone now, which is pretty fucking cool if you ask me. Now I know what you guys are probably saying inside your head. All right, Cernando, but did Grand Theft Auto, did Rockstar actually release a GTA 5 version, an app where you can play the game, officially like the whole game, like the whole game, where you don't need a PC, the game for Steam, none of that, just the official GTA 5 app on the iOS and Android devices? And unfortunately, that is not the case. Like I said earlier in the video, as of right now, there is no cell phone that can run the whole game. Basically, how this app works with Moonlight and Steam is all it's doing is just transferring the display over to your cell phone. It's not really running the game. You're just seeing a display port over towards your cell phone and that's it. Now, any phones that can run GTA 5 is going to be really fucking, you know, a long way to go in years. Like, as of right now, there is no game that can run like a fucking full game of GTA 5, especially with the phones that we have now. It's not really possible, but for this, I can settle with this, really. I can settle with this. We are playing Grand Theft Auto 5 on the cell phone, and it's pretty fucking cool if you guys ask me. Now, what I'm really curious about your guys' opinions here is, should I make a whole tutorial on to show you guys exactly how to do this? Because I was really brief with it. I was just basically telling you about the news just in case you guys didn't know. It's pretty easy, but of course, not everyone can like do it so simply if you don't really know how to do it without a video tutorial. So I might make a video about this, but I'm not sure if you guys want it. So let me know down below in the comment section if you guys want me to do like a whole tutorial on how to do it. I wasn't really that descriptive in this video, but of course, I can go ahead and do it if you guys want me to show you. I have no problem with that. Like, you guys are fucking awesome. I just didn't do it in this video because I didn't think like you guys will actually want to see it, because I thought it was more easier in words. So anyway, guys, make sure you drop a like on this video to spread the news around. Let everyone know about this, because this is like some fucking big news. And also subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. I would hate it if you missed out any of my brand new videos. But with that being said, I'll see you guys later. Peace.